You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Survive me. Endure this!
The light take you!
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
This will hurt.
Make every strike count.
No reason to pause. help where I can.
Free at last. I thought I'd be flattened like a pancake under that rubble. Much obliged. Damn, I'm not in any pain, but my head is still foggy for some reason. What's with all the hubbub in the city? The name's Finnean. I'm a Pathfinder. If there's anything I can do to help, I will. That's right, Finnean Dismar, Pathfinder and Crusader. I roam around the world wound wherever my tasks lead me. Scouting, mostly. But this last while, I've just been hanging around in Canabras, waiting until I'm needed again. I'm bored out of my mind, but at least this shop makes for better lodging than some inn. What's that supposed to mean? I just told you. You want to know where I hail from, is that it? Well, I'm from around here, actually. We Kaylessa of the Star Eye clan fled when the World Wound troubles began. But I couldn't stand by while the demons wreaked havoc, so I came back. Or did you mean to ask about my weapon of choice? My best weapon is every weapon. I'm a skilled and capable fellow, if I do say so myself. I can swing a sword and poke with a spear, but what I am best at is communing with the spirits. They call folks like me Phantom Blades. I've been waiting here so long, I don't even remember anymore. Just sitting and waiting for any word from the Pathfinders, but it looks like everyone has forgotten about me. The shop owner is an old friend of the Pathfinders, so I've taken up residence here. It's like a spiritualist, but with a twist. It means that some spirit took a liking to me at some point, and it can turn into whatever weapon I need. Handy, eh? I don't need any whetstones or enchantments. Doesn't take up space either. Although, to be fair, it's not a barrel of laughs. The spirits that bestow this kind of power don't come from happy places, and they're not exactly bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. They usually appear after great battles that leave few survivors. Wait, what? The last thing I saw was some thieves breaking in here. And then the guards came, everyone was running around. After that, it's a bit of a blur. Right when things got intense, they dropped the cabinet on me. I couldn't even help the owner. I was just lying under the shelves like a dimwit until you came along. If there are demons in Canabras, we must do something about it. The city needs every blade it can get. Hey, do you mind taking me with you? I don't think I can handle this alone. And besides, the more the merrier. I swear you won't regret it. I can do all sorts of things. Is there anything your party is missing? A sword, a spear, a bow? Just say the word.
Now what is that?
clears.
That is not far. I'll go ahead.
Not this time. Am I not?
I know the way.
What is that? I am helpful, am I not?
I'll go ahead.
Psst. Look, Chief, I got something to show. Ugh. That cuts me. Although, of course, I did think about hiding the- Since that night, Chief, do you really not remember it? Aw, oh, I thought you- Thieves have their ways. What? So, what? She was always nicer, but she couldn't wait until I grew up. I've been going to Fileman's to look at the moon ever since I was a kid. He'd say, this isn't just some shiny trinket. First, maybe some rich person's just dying to buy it. We need to put out some feelers and see if anyone's in the market. Second, maybe it'll come in handy. And besides, I spent so many years looking at it. I imagine things like, what if my grandfather left some... If I serve anybody, it should be you. And only because I owe you. I don't care if the whole of Canabras drops into the abyss. I don't trust all these crusaders or Galfrey. They just take people's money to spend on crusades, but what's the point? If anyone calls me a crusader, I'll spit in their face just so you know. Even if it's you, Chief. Whatever you think, I owe you. I'm not just a thief, I have my own business selling things. Thanks to you, I'm still in the family. And they, well, I mean, we have the black market sewn up in this city. It's a good way to sell valuables. So, if you need anything, a scroll or something, just say the word. I have a little portal to our people in Erosian. You put a note there, and you get what you need. I can't get you anything big, but what they do have is all high quality. Nothing's too good for you, Chief. What's mine is yours. For a price, of course.
It is finished. I'll go ahead.
I was never good at stealth, but I'll try.
Victory is certain.
Cover me, all right?
across the wrong monster.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
I'll cut you wide open.
Let's try this way. Never see me coming.
Together, we stand.
Save the last one for me.
Wrong mongrel.
Cover me, all right?
Survive me.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Let's try this way.
Make every strike count.
This will hurt.
Distract them from me.
The light take you.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Time to share your treasures.
Ready.
I'll go ahead.
another obstacle.
Me, all right?
Endure this!
I'll cut you wide open!
This should do it.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
I know the way. Follow my lead.
Now, what is that?
I was never good at stealth, but I'll try.
Can we retreat already?
Every strike count. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Time to share your treasures.
Survive me.
Cover me, all right?
Let's try this way.
Endure this!
That is not far. I'll go ahead.
Watch and learn.
Did we find trouble?
No,
they did.
This will hurt.
Zap you. Why not both?
No. What am I?
Make every strike count.
Distract them from me.
Hmm. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. You won't survive me.
You are today's sacrifice. No glory without risk.
Let's try this way.
Cover me, all right?
This will hurt.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Make every strike count.
I know the way.
Helpful, am I not?
A bright future awaits us.
We'll make this quick. She won't feel a thing.
I don't know. Can we really do this?
Listen, we don't have a choice. There are demons everywhere. What else would you have us do?
In Iomade's name, we're sorry, girl. But it is our duty. We have to do this, not for our own sake, but for the sake of everyone who can still be saved from the demons. If we don't win this battle, you won't have long to live anyway.
They're insane! We've got to do something!
I understand. You're scared. You feel powerless. You think this will help. You don't have to justify yourselves to me. Just do what you've decided to do.
We...
Our weapons barely scratch the demon's hides. We're sacrificing this girl to Iomade so we can consecrate our weapons with her innocent blood and gain the power to destroy the spawn of the Abyss.
It's extreme, but we have no other choice. We have to defend this city somehow, or else we'll all perish, including her.
Good point. Whose idea was this?
My idea? I was against the whole thing right from the start. Who said we needed to make a sacrifice? Wasn't it you? You can't blame anyone else for that.
Please don't fight. All of you are good people, defenders of the city. You just made a mistake. Please don't hurt them.
The little girl is defending the people who wanted to slaughter her a minute ago.
She's either a saint or she's insane. Maybe the two together.
Hey, I know her. I see her all the time on the street. She's a couple of cards short of a full deck, if you know what I mean.
Hi. Remember when we used to play together when we were little? But then you went and got all big, and I stayed the same for some reason.
Huh? I played with you? Pull the other one.
You did. We played tag and hide and seek. Then you and the bigger boys came up with the game where you all threw stones at me. You laughed so hard, it made me happy too. But then you grew up and went away to do grown-up things. Wanna play with me now?
For the love of... Canabris is too damn small.
Thank you.
They're gone. And they all lived. I was sure that someone would die today. So many people have died here already. But we are still alive for some reason. Strange, isn't it? But you shouldn't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just a silly girl, really. No, don't be silly. I'm very ordinary. Well, I know different types of tricks, but Soot taught me those. Now Soot here, she truly is unusual. She's clever and she can talk, but only to me. She teaches me magic tricks and lots of other stuff. I don't know what I'd do without her.
I must have misheard. This girl? Join our party? What could we possibly want with this dirty little beggar?
Sure. Let's go. And seek now?
Our victory is certain. Let's try this way. Thank you.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
This will hurt.
Alright?
The light take you.
I'll hit you.
Endure this.
Your back. Not this time. I am helpful, am I not?
No reason to pause.
I'll go ahead.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
Watch and learn. I know the way.
I will help where I can.
Ask nicely.
Yet another obstacle.
Let's try this way.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Make every strike count.
No glory without risk.
This will hurt.
Distract them from me.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Go for their heart.
A calculated risk.
Time to share your treasures.
You won't survive me.
I'll cut you wide open.
The light take you.
This should do it.
Cover me, all right?
Endure this!
I heed the voice of the spirits.
Okay.
Let's try this way.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
I'll go ahead.
Restless.
I'll watch your back.
Oh, Adaya. Anon. Together, we stand. Rely on me.
I'm all ears. I'm here. Where else would I be?
Trust me. Trust in yourself.
No mistakes.
Can we retreat already?
Thank you.
wrong mongrel.
Cover me, all right?
Survive me.
Stab you or zap you? One apple.
Let's try this way.
Endure this!
Distract them from me!
This will hurt.
Did I mess up again?
Make every strike count.
Can't you just die already?
A calculated risk.
You crossed the wrong mongrel.
They will not expect my strike.
I'm curious. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Yet another obstacle.
won't survive me. Make every strike count. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Did we find trouble?
No.
They did. You won't survive me. Make every strike count. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Survive me. Endure this. Make every strike count! all ears.
Do not waver!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Cover me, all right?
Endure this!
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Let's try this way.
Make every strike count.
I know the way.
Are we in trouble yet?
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Survive me. Make every strike count.
Too late for apologies.
Should do it.
The wrong mongrel.
I'll hit you! You are today's sacrifice!
Let's try this way. Distract them from me!
Into the fray!
You won't survive me.
You won't stop us.
Go for their heart!
This will hurt.
Endure this!
Surrender, or else!
I'll cut you wide open!
A calculated risk. Time to share your treasures!
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Make every strike count.
Too late for apologies. The spirits demand your blood.
This should do it.
The wrong mongrel.
I was never good at stealth, but I'll try.
That is not far. go ahead.